We need a new vision for Europe, and here it should be a vision elaborated by the young people. Therefore, I'm so proud that the Global Shapers will come together in Vilnius really to shape a vision for Europe.